So here today in Freedom Park, Doreswamy sir has taken the leadership to organize a meeting. This has been organized for the past 2 days, and I joined today because last 2 days I was in Bangalore for CA NRC protest. And today here we are not just against CA NRC and NPR. Doreswamy sir, with his experience, he is proving what he is to our nation. He is the moral conscience of our Karnataka, as Ramachandra Guha sir just said. He is thinking beyond CAA, NRC and NPR. He is telling us what we are not seeing. How our economic rights, how our human rights, how our social rights, how our civil rights are at stake right now in our country. If you heard to his speech, he actually gives an example of all of these things. With his experience of 70 years of public career, he's telling us again our nation is in danger. He was against he had participated in 1942 Quit India movement, and then in JP movement, and this time it is anti-CAA. And his call is to the students and the youth. We all youth should know one thing. He's not doing it for himself. He's doing it for us and our future. So my call to you would be like, please come, join him in this fight, because this is not just against CA, NRC and NPR. This is against every policy of the current government, which is against the democratic value of our nation.
Please give 6% of the budget to healthcare and 3% to education. This is what we are asking, right? Minus 9. The budget in Tamil Nadu during Kamaraj's time for education was 30%. 30% of the state budget went to education. And he did that in an ingenious way. He made the finance minister the education minister. Today, we are making the finance minister the defense minister. He made the finance minister the education minister. Because when it is your portfolio, you will give more money to it. You will find a way to fund it. This is how a state that was somewhat more comparable to Bihar and Uttar Pradesh, with just a 5-10 percentile point difference in education, ended up being one of the top states in education. The most important point is, where did the money for all this come from? The money for this was generated by MLAs and MPs giving up 1 month's salary, by every government staff giving up every day's salary, by every movie, the first day collections going towards this. But the most important thing is not all that. The most important thing is the thing that is going to stop CAA and NRC and NPR. The most important thing is that the state raised their taxes. The state increased its taxes.